two great cabinet officers in Washington.
And it has been revolutionized under the chairmanship of Senator McCain and the presidency of Washington. To me, perhaps the most serious national security problem facing the United States is the diminishing regard in which we're held by increasing numbers of countries, both friend and foe. We spend enormous effort on building the coalition, talking to each one, explaining what our goals were, explaining what the threat was, saying that it was important to have the solidarity of the international community. And it wasn't easy building it and then keeping it together, because these were countries, 30 of them I think, of very disparate perspectives and objectives. So it was a full-time job doing it, but that's what you have to do